Okay, YouTube followers of Fowler Corner. Got an oil change done earlier today. Now I've got it hooked back up to the Massey Harris 10-foot disc, the Farmall 1946M here. And just going around to this garden space we have a couple times, the disc is not set in the ground at all, just kind of scuffing the surface, trying to knock down and chew up some of this tall, probably 6-foot tall Johnson grass, just so I can get it knocked down so it plows nice down through here later this week, hopefully. So just gonna go make some rounds with the disc here and see what she does. Thank you. that's pretty much that for tonight. Just wanted to come out here, make a couple rounds with it, knock down some of that tall Johnson grass. Like I said, my hope is to get out here with a plow in the next couple days over Christmas break, New Year's. We're having really mild weather here in Kansas this year, so get out, make the best of it, and enjoy the new tractor. Thanks. If you like this type of content, make sure you like and subscribe the video. That means a lot to us and keeps us making this content. So thanks for following along.